3-0 down with 12 minutes remaining at the Stade du Ray on Saturday. It appeared to be game over for Brest, but then they got a goal back. A penalty awarded. Timotej Kolejicak penalised for this handball inside the area. The referee in no doubt as to this one. Replays confirming that the decision was the correct one. Much to the home fans' displeasure. And up stepped the Brest substitute, Jonathan AYITE, to send Joris Del in the Nice goal the wrong way from 12 yards and pull the score back to 3-1.